Hi guys, how is it going? Rafe here. Today we're going to play some Dying Light. Hope you'll enjoy it. On to the next one. Let's see what we have here. There were some exclamation marks. Okay, this is like yeah, I'm not sure what. Like a bounty? Yeah, side quests. It's good.
Harun, you monster! Come out!
What's the matter?
That brute Harun threw my sister Ida out of the village.
Ah,
she's
shit.
A widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Ida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harun. She thinks he'll throw her out too.
Maybe I'll talk to Harun.
Okay, so which mission is this? Where's my mother? Difficulty medium. Okay, yeah, let's do this one. Where's my mother? I guess we have to lockpick this. Dude, he's not even in here. What the hell?
He's not here.
Oh. Well, you'd better go find him.
Yes, Mina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me, and my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
Wait, what? What kind of house is that?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to
stay
here.
Yeah, great description.
Okay?
Amazing
description. Keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do
that? A house with red flowers.
Are you going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
So how the fuck am I supposed to find your brother and your mom?
I'm looking for Harun.
Harun? If a toothache was a man, it would be Harun. If you see him, could you push him into a hole?
Oh my god. Useless.
Where can I find Harun?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is where most trolls reside. Eating fish heads, perhaps.
Under the bridge. That bridge? Wait, is it this bridge? Yeah, it's this bridge. Hey, what's up, my man?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why'd you force that woman to leave the village?
You mean Ida? She's infected. All infected gotta go outside.
Is that Gersel's rule?
Some people don't want to make the tough calls around here. Well, I did. If Ida didn't want to get thrown out, she shouldn't have let herself get bit. Tough luck. Bad break.
What about her kids?
What about them? There's no answers in around here. I was doing them a favor so they wouldn't have to watch us hacking up their mum when she turns into a fucking monster.
I'm starting not to like you.
Hey, I'm not looking for trouble. You seem like a good guy. Have a nice day, okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a nice day, of course.
Now go fuck yourself.
Bitch, what? Not good, bro.
My conscience is clean. I did the right thing.
Yeah, whatever. Fuck off. Okay, so find a house with the red flowers behind the tunnel. Nah, that's close. Yo, there's no fish in here. How the hell are you fishing? And there's no fish. Look, where's the fish at? Yeah, I think I have to go on top. So go that way. Okay. I think I have to kill her. Because this one can climb everywhere. Yeah, come on, come up here. No, not dead yet. Okay, you're dead. Okay, so find a house with the red flowers. And this entire area? What the hell am I supposed to look at? Okay, red flowers. Oops. That was dumb. I have unspent skill points? Really? Which one? Oh, survivor. Nice. What am I doing? Boosters. Or should I do this? Get better at crafting. Create more items from the same materials. Or this? Boosters. Okay, learn how to use plants. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with this one. Well, that's red. Red flowers. Oh yeah, it's over there. Crap. Oops, no, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on! Jesus. Oh, you're not dead yet? Bro. Okay, you're down. Okay, let me get this. Upstairs? Come on, my man. Wait, you're not in here? Statue? Wait, where are you? Oh, crap, okay. Okay, easy enough. Oh, and yeah, this was a safe house. Oh, so actually he was in that closet. Yeah, he was in here.
Hang on, take it easy, I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
Right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry.
Okay, so tool shop now. I guess I have to go upstairs to exit this building. Oh, power. Okay, so what should I pick? This one? Melee throw. Throw any melee weapon at enemies. Or power attack. Hold and release R2 to execute. Oh, this is good. Conserve weapons. Learn how to use your weapons more efficiently. Melee weapons lose durability much more slowly. Yeah, this is good. I don't have to repair them all the damn time. Okay, so we go up here. Then just stick to the road. No, be nice. And no, crap. Damn it, really? Am I getting tired again? Come on, where am I going? Okay, find Salim's house. I guess it's that one, right? Oh, that's an ugly one. It has to be this one. See anything useful? Alcohol. What's up, Dub?
Excuse me?
Yo, what the hell?
Friend, don't think that man is a success. No? I do not blame you, but I am. Say, I was. Almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you.
Yeah, it sucks.
Harran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. All the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy, and the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman, a ditch digger. The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around, your friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes.
Okay, got it. Interesting story. Here, listen to the radio, my man. Right, this is the house.
Salim, we need to talk.
Go away. I'm armed, so you better get the hell out of here.
You have to let Ida go.
You mean that stupid woman? She's dead. She was infected, so I had to kill her.
Now, her daughter says you have Antizin.
I don't know anything about this. It has nothing to do with me.
Salim, I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, yeah? So you want to have a party? How about I invite some more guests?
Wait, what? But for real, did you make noise?
Ah!
God damn it, man. This is not good. You gotta kill all of them. Come on, just die. Be kind and die. For real, man? More are coming. I think I have to stop the alarm though, but it just says eliminate the infected. So I don't know what to say. Wait, dude, for real, my man? Come on, make a move. You gotta be dead. Oh, come on, for real. How do I stop the alarm though? Okay, finally. Wait, what?
Don't be like that. Come on down. Let's do this.
Oh my god, dude. Crazy. I don't wanna kill you.
Where are you going? Come on, I'll cut you into pieces and trick you. You hurt. You're done. You hear me?
Come on, man. Just jump, will you? No worries, no worries. Not good, my man. Not good. Okay, let's see. What am I looking at? Ah, oh, there she is.
Take it easy, take it easy. You're free.
Yes, Mina, my daughter. She went.
She's safe. She's back at the village. Your son's still hiding at the house where you left him.
What am I going to do? We can't stay in the village. Harun will throw us out again.
You're going to take your kids and go to the tower. I want you to find a doctor there named Lena. Tell her that Crane says to take care of you, and that he'll make sure there's enough antizin for you and your daughter.
You are Crane?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Now go back to Jamil. He's waiting for you. Yasmina's with your sister.
Thank you for being kind to me. I didn't think there was any kindness left.
Yeah, no worries. Okay, so I guess that was the mission, right? Yeah, where is my mother? Awesome. I appreciate you guys watching. Please leave a comment if you have any comments below. Please give this video a nice like if you have enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next time.